Hello everyone. So here in this problem we have to evaluate limit x tends to 1, 1 upon x minus 1 minus 1 upon x square minus x. Now before starting with the solution, if you'll observe the given function, then it is algebraic function. And whenever we have algebraic function in limit, then we always start with direct method. So let's apply the direct method to get the value. So first of all, I will assume this given limit as L. So let L equals to limit x tends to 1, 1 upon x minus 1 minus 1 upon x square minus x. Now by direct method, we will substitute this value 1 of x directly in the function wherever we have x. So this will become L equals to 1 upon 1 minus 1 minus 1 upon 1 square minus 1. Now if we'll evaluate this, here we'll get 1 upon 0 minus 1 upon 0. If we'll cross multiply this, that will become 0 minus 0 and we'll get 0 upon 0. And whenever we get 0 upon 0, we say it is indeterminate form. And whenever we get indeterminate form or 0 upon 0 by direct method, we say direct method fails. So here, direct method fails. So if direct method fails, then we have to look for some other method to get the value of this limit. So let's rewrite the given limit. So here L is limit x tends to 1, 1 upon x minus 1 minus 1 upon x square minus x. Now if you'll observe here, then in this algebraic function, we have two terms. First one is 1 upon x minus 1 and the other one is 1 upon x square minus x. Now, we can simplify this second term by taking x outside from denominator so that here we can get x minus 1 inside the bracket, and after that taking the LCM, we will get the term for which we will again substitute x as 1. So, here I'll apply the method of simplification. So I'll say by method of simplification, we will write this as limit x tends to 1, 1 upon x minus 1, and as I said, I will take x outside, x minus 1 in the bracket, and we can take LCM. So here I have x minus 1 and here I have x into x minus 1. So the LCM becomes x into x minus 1. So therefore this L will become limit x tends to 1. As I said, the LCM is x into x minus 1. So now to get x into x minus 1, here in the first term I need to multiply this first term by x. So if I am multiplying this term by x in the denominator, then I have to multiply it in the numerator. So numerator will become x into 1x and denominator will become x into x minus 1. So in the numerator x into 1 is x, so I'll write it down here. The term is x. Now if you'll observe the second bracket, then in the second term we already have x into x minus 1 in the denominator and our LCM is also x into x minus 1. So no need to perform any type of operation over here. So I'll just copy it down 1 over here. So here I'll get minus 1. Now if you'll observe, then we have term x minus 1 in numerator as well as denominator, hence cancelling it. So we will get L as limit x tends to 1, 1 upon x. And here I can again apply direct method. So by direct method we will get 1 upon x is 1, and therefore L is equal to 1. And this is the value of the given limit. Thank you.